Hi, we're here with Bill Cohen, who's going to be doing a 1960s coffee house for us for the Mid-Ohio Food Bank. This is a show you've done, Bill, for 26 years now, and a lot of those years to benefit the food bank. Tell us a little about the show and what we'll see.
Well, it's going to be a musical journey through the 1960s. We're going to use a lot of things to tell the story. Folk songs, memorabilia, old newspapers and magazines, political buttons, but we'll go through the decade year by year and talk about all the tumultuous things that happened.
And this is a pretty popular show. It's at the King United Methodist Church coming up on November 18th. Tell us a little about the day and what time people need to get there, because it's pretty early that they've got to get there if they want a seat.
Yeah, the show officially starts around 7:30, but it's been filling up really early, so we'd suggest people get there a half hour early if they want a good seat. We'll have the whole place laid out like a 60s coffee house. The lights will be down low, candles on all the tables. So the atmosphere, not just the content, but the atmosphere will take people back to a 1960s coffee house. So November 18th, Friday, 7:30, King Avenue Church at the corner of King and Neal.
All right. Tell us a little bit about what you brought today and some memorabilia from that era.
Yeah, this is the kind of thing that we'll be displaying a lot of. The headlines, you know, tell the story, and we'll be displaying these. The Kennedy assassination, of course, the Vietnam War was kind of an overshadowing event for the whole 60s decade. There the U.S. is bombing North Vietnam, and then came the anti-war protests popping up all over, thousands of people taking to the streets. And then there were more political assassinations. Robert Kennedy, of course, and Martin Luther King Jr. also slain by an assassin. And then one of the kind of the bright spots of the 60s, when everybody was cheering, the moonwalkers landing on the moon. So that's just the kind of thing. Again, we'll have magazines, newspapers, and political buttons too. We'll be showing off that, and people wore their opinions on their sleeves and their lapels in the 60s, especially if they were backing the civil rights movement or the anti-war movement. So we've got Hell No, We Won't Go, We Shall Overcome, and of course the peace signs, Robert Kennedy button and so forth, a button here supporting the striking farm workers. So again, just some more memorabilia, and of course we've got over here the lava lamp. We'll have some lava lamp. That'll take people back. So anything we can do that kind of takes people back to that era is what we're going to be showing.
I want to give a little sampling of what we might hear that night as well.
Yeah, we'll be using folk songs to punctuate all these events from the 60s. So you'll be hearing a lot of familiar folk songs like, where have all the flowers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the flowers gone? Long time ago. And songs, we'll say, from the civil rights movement. We shall overcome. We shall overcome. We shall overcome someday. So those are just a sample of the kinds of songs, acoustic music we'll be playing, displays of 60s clothes. We'll have some far out 60s fashions to display. 60s buttons, lava lamps, old newspapers and magazines. We'll go through the 60s era year by year and really take people back in a nice reflective candle lit atmosphere. Again, it's Friday, November 18th, 7:30 is when the show starts at the King Avenue Methodist Church, corner of King and Neal in the Victorian Village area here in Columbus. And all the proceeds going to the Mid-Ohio Food Bank.